The final whistle is set to blow soon on construction of Sydney's new billion-dollar football stadium. With the venue now 90% complete, attention is turning to its opening night, which is shaping up to be an NRL blockbuster.
Construction on the new Sydney Football Stadium now nearing full time. The main players, cranes, diggers and cement mixers, and the government is already claiming the win.
What an exciting day to celebrate a world-class piece of infrastructure for a world-class city.
19 kilometres of steel making up the roof now finished, covering all 42,000 seats, most of which have been fitted.
The design of this stadium is going to be a real eye-opener for fans as well. The experience you'll get on game day is going to be very, very different. The acoustics are going to be magic in this stadium.
Today marks 2 years since ground was broken. Despite weathering COVID and La Nina downpours, the project has come in on time and on budget at $890 million. The only game on the field at the moment is construction, with the turf due to be laid in June and the first players running on in September. Who will do the honours is still a secret.
Watch this space, and I can't wait to announce what the first event will be in this wonderful new stadium at a date close by.
The favourites are the Roosters, scheduled to go up against the Rabbitohs on the 2nd of September, hopefully on their new home ground. Allianz will also be base for the Waratahs and Sydney FC.
Exciting to kind of get back here and, especially if it's full. I think it's really going to be pumping.
No matter which code kicks off, the first past the post will be a big celebration. Sophie Upcroft, Nine News.